And the owner of a former Grand Island headstone company will be in court this afternoon. 45-year-old Kelly Lepler is charged with 43 counts of theft by deception related to her company, Monument Advisors. She's accused of taking money from customers and never delivering on what she said she was agreed upon. Her preliminary hearing is scheduled for 3 p.m. today, where a judge will decide if there's probable cause to send the case forward.